Hello friends, welcome to Alpha Eco Technologies LLP. We would like to introduce ourselves as a leading battery charger manufacturer. Let us have a look at one of our products, that is battery charger with 24 volt output voltage and 35 ampere output current. As you can see, there are total 4 LEDs. Red LED indicates that charger is in on state. Blinking of green indicates boost phase. Stable or steady green indicates absorption phase. Yellow LED indicates final charge phase and orange indicates long equalization phase. When the charger is connected to 230 volt AC input, the red LED will glow, which indicates the charger is okay and ready to start. When battery is connected, green LED starts blinking. Blinking of green LED indicates charger is in boost phase. This is the first phase which delivers constant current to the battery. 75% of the battery is charged in this mode. You can see blinking is stopped. It means charger is in absorption phase, that is gassing phase. In this phase, voltage is held constant at 2.4 volts per cell and current drops till it reaches to 4-5% of ampere hour. Now as you can see, blinking is stopped. It means charger is in absorption phase, that is gassing phase. In this phase, voltage is held constant at 2.4 volts per cell and current drops till it reaches to 4-5% of ampere hour. Blinking of yellow LED indicates that the charger is in top-up phase. In this phase, current is held constant at 4-5% of ampere hour for 2 hours and then it shuts off automatically. Battery will charge to 32 volts with half current in this mode. If battery is not in good condition, you may need to equalize it manually. Manual equalization can be achieved by pressing equalization switch. It will equalize battery for 5 hours. In this mode, if battery is fully charged to 32 volts, current will decrease and again will turn on if battery voltage decreases. This will continue for 5 hours.